Here he comes against Sasaki, sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, and Tueto Fotso has his first goal of the tournament for AS Roma. As the full-time whistle goes, and the Italians who came here and had to contest the lower placings 2 years ago are into the quarter-final, the only team to win two matches in the group stage so far. So the only Altonordo can join them on a 100% record. Good penalty, sent the goalkeeper the wrong way.